来聊完了，
才刚开始。
对，来 PK 一下。
太简单了。
做身体检查吗
？Let's go。 前每一年呢、啊，我都会到马来西亚美照这边呢、啊、做体检，但因为过去两年呢、啊、都没有办法来嘛，所以这次呢一回来的时候呢，哇，第一件事情也真的就是要好好的检查一下身体。好，各位，那么我的体检呢，大概就这样。哎，你可以看得到，其实它里面的器材设备都是很先进，而且我喜欢的地方是什么？它的整个流程呢，非常的顺利，也就是说不会浪费你的时间在那边等啊什么的。再加上呢，他们的每一个人都懂他们要做什么，而且就是整个很顺畅，啊、哦，你就感觉到他的专业的这个地方。然后呢，它的设备啊、器材各方面，我觉得都是蛮新的，啊，也不是那种很破旧、陈旧的那种器材。然后里面的环境呢也非常的好、舒服，啊，那每个人呢其实都应该按时做体检。说真的，每一年我们都做体检，只是因为前两年呢这个疫情，但是尽管是疫情呢，我在新加坡呢还是有继续做体检，啊，那么进来马来西亚这里呢，尤其是新加坡人、啊、到新山去做体检是非常方便的、啊、我们过去都是这样、啊、我们跟这个 MediaCorp 的艺人、啊、好几个、啊、我们都是这里的常客、啊、应该是固定的、啊、每年来做体检、对自己、对家人也是一个负责任的做法。 OK， 我现在要吃饭。
太简单了。
做身体检查吗
？Let's go。 Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the MABA MJ Health Akron Cup 2022, the 62nd edition of this wonderful historical Malaysian tournament. My name is Ben Ibrahim, Assalamualaikum, and welcome, everybody. We are not very far away from 2023, and what a way to finish 2022 with this awesome historical tournament, which is back on the MABA calendar. Great to have you with us. Please leave your comments. So already, we've already got one comment. Nicholas, how is this? Oh, my friend, it's not over. It has just started. These two teams will be playing for a bronze medal. These two teams lost their respective semi-finals yesterday. Pera to Negeri Sembilan and PDRM in a very, very close game against Melaka. So who will take the brown belt? The PDRM team full of Malaysian national team experience, and that man right there, number 25 for PDRM, Sean Wei Hong. Once upon a time a national team, an ABL champion, mind you, didn't come off Wei Hong. For the three, miss. Perrot with the rebound. Long pass, not the best pass. And Shu right there with the interception. Shin in the paint. Oh, fake around. Trying to get the rebound. Scrappy by both teams. Can't seem to hang off the ball. Yes, guys, MABA will be full tonight. The parking will be extremely full. If you want to come tonight, don't park at MABA. My wife parked maybe at OCM. There's a bit of space there, but this whole road will be full up. So this game, Jason Lun, yes, it is for the third final. Mala Dina, I think some players are carrying injuries, but I think they'll play through it. You know, players, anything to play the game they love. Bounce pass, Ting Jun. Hit some good shots yesterday. Shin lost the handle. Again, got it back. Deflection. Good defense, Perra. Perra got to go. In the lane. Hits him with a layup. And first goal to Perra. And no surprise to Lai Kok Wing, who had an outstanding game yesterday against the mighty AS Milan. Inspector knocks it in from the outside. The one and only Inspector Gadget, Su Eng Heng. We call him Inspector because he's a policeman. He's been a policeman for a very long time. He's probably one of the very few players in this PDRM team who is an actual policeman. Up top with the pop. Couldn't get that to drop. Ken quickly all around. He's dynamic with the pass. Ken attacks. Tip couldn't get it in. Sluggish here by both teams, but 7 points being scored thus far. Swing throws it to Inspector. Inspector splash for the cash. Inspector Su Eng Heng. DRM up by a deuce. Shooting well, Inspector. Working both ends of the floor, offense and defense. With a pass. Inspector cutting. Corner. Fire! Shin with the left hand lay. Finishes with the lay right there. Theo Ikang, a good shooter. Handles the package well. Good bounce pass. Too much time on that one for Para Ng Siong Sung, the 32-year-old man. Abang already. Can call him uncle. Oh, good bounce. Attacks the rim, but as he ran to the rim, but couldn't put it away. Inspector. Think Jordan. Skip pass. Gotta watch the clock. Swing. Wide open from the wing. And the sting right there for the 3 points. Gun HH. That is Gun Hong Hung. Gun double H. His gun's got two H's on it. Pulled the trigger earlier. Shin fires. Miss. Oh, gets the roll and in. The Mamba roll and in. So at the moment, the luck with PDRM at the moment. Warang Police in front. Out. Ken. Not the best shot in the world. Wouldn't hit the target. Shin brings it up slowly. Crossover. Fake. Out. Fake. Drive. Behind the back. Pump fake, kick, not the best pass, gotta watch the shot clock. Drives and puts it up. Transition right here. And hits back with a layup and the finger roll right there. Who else but Mr. Lai Kok Wing? Shin. Ting Jun saying, I need a screen. Shin. Working on his opponent, lost the handle. Ting Jun there to clean it up. Tap. Off the up fake. Tried to float it and threw it in the lane. Oh, that's a poor pass right there. This is disappointing stuff. You hope these two teams can really, really take it up. At Lin Tay, there will be a live 3-point shooting contest later. You are correct. Guys, if you want to find out a bit more about the schedule, go to the MABA Instagram. Yeah, just go MABA on Instagram. And look at the schedule right up in there. Shin with the layup. Thank you, Lolo. Yes, Gun is the next national player. Very experienced player, very good player. And played with Ivan Yeo, another outstanding player who retired some years back before the COVID pandemic. Ivan Yeo also studying a diploma in business. He was studying for a degree in business studies at Taylor's University Lakeside. really good guy. Played for a number of Negeri Sembilan winning Agong Cup teams. And lays it in right there. Like a wing. Timeout call. And Negeri Sembilan, yeah? I just want to clarify those times. 8:30 for the men's game, 6 p.m. for the women's game. The three-point shooting contest for men at 8 p.m. and the three-point shooting contest for women at 5:30 p.m. straight after this game, actually. Long three right here. In and out of the three-point attempt. Ken with the rebound. Ken brings it up very, very slowly. Yek looking at Ken. Hand off. Off the fake. Hesitation. Goes for the long two. Guys for the rebound. Yek, as he did an outlet pass to Tingjun. Tingjun now. Damien Guy on court. Great to see. Good young talent. Pushing foul. Adam Yu. No, PDRM is a police club team. But most of the players, except Su and Heng, are all basketball players. It's like that in most sports. Yek, Shin with the push shot, gets his own miss. Shin trying to go in for the two. So both teams have not quite hit their rhythm yet. Damien Guy, corner pocket three. Hits the iron and couldn't get that to drop. Ikang posting up. Mismatch right here. He should take advantage. Nelson says reach and foul. Two shots. Bang Yongkong, the team captain. We've got one. One is better than none. Shin. Yeah. Rise up! And he draws the contact. And he will go to the charity stripe. Papa Shin. He's 35 years of age. He's a child. He's played for a number of clubs and teams in the Malaysian scene. National team player, wants to become a coach for the Malaysian national team. Which is good to see. We have some good young coaches in the system. We've got Coach Adrian, Coach Iki Lip, Coach Gubernasaran Batumalai. When I say young coaches, guys who are under the age of 45. Yeah. So we need to see more young blood coaches. And it's great to see some coaches, like some players, going down the assistant coach path. Oh, Mr. Ken! It's a 10 out of 10 for that shot, three-point shot. Baseline, it's good. Poor defense by the parent team. Stolen, but they get it back. Ken off the fake. Ken on the drive. Ken to the 10. Rims around. Couldn't get it in, but he keeps it up. Throws it up. Damien Guy right here with the long pass. Rise up, Mr. Yet, and puts it away with a sup, sup, sui. Kara wanting to hit back, but they've got to protect the ball a lot better. Fade away, miss. Rebound. Attempted rebound. So tonight, everybody, for the final, I will have a special guest analyst. A special guest coach will be with me in the commentator's box, playing the analyst position. And I'll be play-by-play. Who is that coach? Well, he's very well-connected. Well, he was well-connected. He's an international coach, let's just say that. Well, underneath the tin. Good job, Captain Yong Kang. Shin. On the drive. Ding Jun. Inspector posting up. Turn around with a shimmy shake. Yo Yi Kang. Fires. Miss. Good rebound by Captain. Dish. There's a foul. He should have just attacked the rim. Let's have a look at this again. Lee Jun Kang for PDRM on court right now. Strong player, even though he's not blessed with size. 90 seconds to go before the end of the first. Handoff. Drive. Bounce. Kick. Swing, fires, bang! What a shot right there. Off the fake, runner, no good. Damien Guy gets the ball. Inspector, the Yek, gives it up to Inspector. And Inspector finishes with the finger roll. Nothing frisky about that one. Wing good cut, unselfish, but he should have attacked. Inspector Yek back out. Damien Guy sets and shoots, miss, tap. Here come the para boys with the alley-oop. Lob pass, no, not enough chili on that one. Samuel Blachan very much needed to keep it spicy. Yek, too much of a rush three-point shot, but teammate got the rebound back. Bounce. 27-16. A little bit of a hole right now for the Perak boys, but it's early days yet. Look like a single travel, if you ask me. Is Wong. So he got 3 points today. Make that four. Counting the clock. Gotta go for the release. Gotta go for the big shot. Lost the handle with 0.1 of a second left on the game clock. This has to be a real quick catch and shoot. Yo Yi Kang will inbound, puts it up, good move, but couldn't execute. So at the end of the first period, it is PDRM in control. Hera are fighting back, but sluggish and inconsistent in certain areas. Let's have a look at some of the highlights right here. Rebounds, but the major factor was the turnovers in terms of Perak with 6 and PDRM with 1, and PDRM scored 7 points of those 6 turnovers committed by Perak. Points in the paint, both teams quite even. Perak scoring 12 points in the paint compared to PDRM's 10. Second chance points, it's quite even as well. Fast break points. The Perak team are better, scoring 8 points to 4, but the bench of PDRM is scoring 9 points, and Perak bench only scoring 2. A bit more depth with the PDRM team. Shin, posting up, spin, attacks, couldn't put it in. Ooh, gotta watch that, that's almost a travel there. Ikang with the afterburners, Ikang in the lane, yes! Takes it to the rack, and gets the 2. 9-point ball game. This will give Perak some confidence. What will give Perak more confidence if they can get a stop. Turn around. Goes for the put back. Yes. Second chance is Sap Sap Soi for that bad call. Yekity Yek. That's his nickname. Up top. High arcing long stroke 3. To 20 at the moment. Perak got to protect that ball, not give it away, and they've got to body up on the bigger players of for the reverse. Such athletic finishes with the reverse right there. Around 1-on-2 situation earlier. Drives to the cup. No. The defensive goal was really, really not there at all. Someone unlocked it and threw away the key. Shin. Handoff. Yek. Gotta stay with him. You need an impact player to stay with him. Shin. Let's look at the other stats of the game. 37% in terms of their field goal execution in terms of 2 points. 38.5 versus 35%. And at the moment, ERM really taking the sword to Pera and really inflicting some big, big wounds at the moment. Fires. Oh, drains that shot from the outside. Big number seven, Phu Man Lik, who's a decent shooter. Played for the ASEAN team in the D-League. Quite a handy shooter.
That's all from number 8, Lim Jun Rae. First personal foul, 2 shots.
Shin. He's been very, very consistent in this tournament. He's been there before as a Agong Cup champion. This time, not in the final. It's a different taste for a lot of these guys who have been there before. In the lane, hook shot, no. Couldn't finish. Yek, got a body up and D up on him. Ting Jun, getting some good minutes. Off the pull-up, miss. Here come Pera. Turns, dish, pump fake, up, miss. Transition, lead guard pass to Ting Jun. Fly high, and finishes with the layup, and hits the Pera team with the finger roll. So timeout call. The Pera team looking extremely deflated at the moment, whereas PDRM, no disrespect, are just in autopilot mode. Let's have a look at the highlights right here. Bobo, I don't think she's playing, Mala. She's got a severe injury, and I think her coach, her coach Tracy York, who is in Australia at the moment for New Year Christmas vacation in Adelaide, told her to rest because she's the best player in the national team at the moment, without a doubt. Turnover right here. Shin, bounce pass, up fake. Damien Guy, welcome back. He's had some injuries too, Damien Guy. Jabbing, driving. Attacks and rolls it in. Ken giving Pera some much needed production. Damien Guy off the crossover. Guy tried to go to the dish for the dish, but turned it over. Teo E. Kang, great pass. Oh, really, really good assist there by Teo E. Kang to a running Ken Ken man. Inspector now back on court. Shin, easy deuce right there. And he gets the what? The and one. And he will go to the stripe to convert the 3-point play. Shin converts the 3-point play. Momantai. Good free throw shooter, Shin. Ken, behind the back, Manlik off the fake, Manlik on the drive, Manlik on the spin, couldn't burn it at the rim. There's Shin, Papa Shin, playing with experience, playing with confidence. He wants Yek for the three again, miss. Munlik with the rebound. Joey Kang with a long pass. Off the fake, couldn't finish. Ken off the glass and in. Para are quite good in transition if they get their motion right. So now it's a 13-point ball game. They've got to play better defense though. And Shin gets to roll it in. Good backdoor cut and an even better finish right there by Mr. Kok Wing. Spin. Right back at them. And Wong. Shin Hong with a two. Over 4.5 minutes to go before halftime for this bronze medal game. Bang! And he is leading by example, Lai Kok Wing. Sets and shoots. He had a lot of time there to line up for the shot. And now, PDRM bringing on veteran Chu Wei Hong and Gun Hong Hung. Matthew, young guy, lost the handle. This is the thing about these Para guys, a lot of youngsters in this team. A lot of them played for Para in the development championships over the years, under-15s, under-17s respectively. Ken releases for the three, lets it fly, tracks down his own miss, goes, switches on the afterburners. Two shots for Ken. Puts it away. And this to make it a 10-point ball game. Good rebound right there. Out. They'll go again. Munlik. Couldn't get that to fall. Transition. Offensive foul. Good call by the ref. And that foul was committed by Wong Chin Hong.
That's foul number 10. Wong Chin Hong. First personal foul. Measures the call.
Surprised they're not trying to stop the clock. 11-point ball game. Need two big baskets and a stop. Spin. Holding foul. Look at this right here.
Yeah,
there was some contact there. Rises up high to fire. Matthew couldn't hang on to that. Here they come, they got the numbers. Mr. Gunn! Putback is good. Good job by the former national team player, Gunn Hong Hong. Munlik. Good screen by Matthew. Munlik with a step back. Miss. They just got to keep pounding it away at it, Para. If they can really, really go hard at it, at the glass. Get active on the glass. Get those rebounds. And not let those easy second chance points by PDRM go in. Then they're in with a fight. But they're not physical enough. Thinking purely about offense. Matthew, good finish. They get it, runner. Two shots here for Lai Kok Wing. Lai Kok Wing right now with 15 points. The joint leading scorer in this game, Chin Zi Shin, with also 15 points, but Chin Zi Shin with the PDRM team. But now the leading scorer is that man right there with 16 points. And every bucket and basket counts for Pera. They lack a lot of the physically big players to compete in this competition. But size is not everything. But in basketball, it is very, very a huge advantage to have long, tall players. Gan. 3 second call. A 3 second violation, shall I say. That's one of the very few, I've only been commentating on the last couple of games, but that was probably the first 3 second violation call I saw thus far. I've seen thus far, shall I say. Ikang Ken. Ken working, kicking, Manlik firing, missing. Brings it up, Damon Guy. Baseline, posting up, out, corner, Inspector! Couldn't hit the three, but his teammate gets the rebound. Down the middle, downhill. Manlik with a pop, yes! And a drop right there. Fu Manlik. Yek drives, goes hard at his opponent. And right there, just like that, Momantai Chu Wei Hong with the easy putback and a second chance point. Less than 50 seconds to go. Baseline. Spin. Out. Wing. No sting. Damian Guy. Yek. King Jun. Good defense by Pera. Corner pocket. Miss. Hook. The running hook is good. The baby running hook. 15-point lead for PDRM. Manlik needs a bit more magic before halftime. Ken. Surveying. Manufacturing. Crossover. That's not the intended pass. So this will be PDRM's chance. It's a timeout call, surprisingly. But I think PDRM want to drop a play so they can hit a big, big shot before the end of the first half. Get it down, long pass, catch and shoot, runner, no good. Good pass, just couldn't execute it and fill it up in the paint right there. So the final score right here, not the final score, the final score for this first half, should I say, is PDRM 56 over Pera 41. The second half still to come. And I have some questions to answer before we go for a commercial break. I'll try to answer them right here. I think, Amala, you were asking me, do I think Selangor can win the women's game? That'd be interesting. I think it's going to be very close, to be very, very honest. I mean, Selangor's got some great players, young players, players who are not not as well branded as the Pang Hoi Pins and the Yap Fuk Yis and the Norizati Yakovs and the Kiddos of this world and the Magdalene Lowe's. But they've really got a chance. They've got some tall girls there, Kung Hoi Lee, you know, Rene. Some girls could handle the ball well, shoot the ball well. And you never know, with a bit of luck, the Selangor team can beat Negeri Sembilan, who are the outright favourites, not just for the women's category, but for the men's category. For the rest of you who are asking me about this second half, yeah, I think the second half will go by quite quickly. Pera are really trying, but if Pera can really run their offense through transition and really try to get those rebounds, win those rebounds, then they will have a chance to score. But they lack a lot of size, you know. I mean, you look at the PDRM team with big guys like Yek and Shin and also Chu Wei Hong. These are guys who are almost 6'3 plus. You know, they're big, big, long, massive guys, you know. Even Inspector Su, he's not super tall, but he's not super short either. So they have a massive, massive height advantage. As Malacca had a massive height advantage over PDRM last night with guys like Optimus Prime, Wan Yung Jing, Megan Mahadevan. Those guys are almost 6'4", 6'5" plus. Brawny, strong players, combative, who get active on the glass as well. So, and all the scoring for Pera right now being done by Lai Kok Weng, who's got 16 points. The leading scorer in this game. The second leading scorer is Chin Zee Shin with 15 points. And then Inspector Su with 12 points. Yek Liang Chuan with 11 points. And then you got Fu Man Lik with 6 points. And Ken with 10 points for Pera. So Man Lik there went for it and knocked it in. This one hits him with a layup right there. And he's been doing that a lot today. Off the up fake, Damien Guy stayed calm and composed. Gets it over, Damien Guy, Ken, right back at you. And then Teo E. Kang with a dish. And Ken with a layup finish. Shin, the live wire, too strong in the paint as he fills it up. And then Ken fighting for that second chance points. Got a feel for Pera. They're giving it everything they've got. But it's just like the more petrol you fill in the tank, sometimes the slower it goes. They got to find their speed. They got to find their rhythm. Put back by Gunn. Second chance again. And then Man Lik from up top with that smashing pop and the drop. And the big man scoring right there. Gunn. Good defense, but gets it back. Inspector with the left-handed push shot to get it in. So that is the highlights, everyone. We'll be back shortly.
哎，哪里完了？
才刚开始。太简单了。
做身体检查吗？
And we are back right here. And Shin with the easy layup as he hits him with the finger roll. I've got some stats here for you, everyone. So the second chance points was the biggest difference. 14 points for PDRM second chance points versus Para 6. And if you look at the rebound, PDRM out rebounding Para by 32 to 24. So the offensive rebound, the biggest difference was the defensive rebounds. 20-16 in favor of the PDRM team. Here come their leading scorer, and he lost the handle right there. No surprises to the guys who are hitting the numbers in terms of production. Right, Lycock Wang with 16 points, Ken with 10 points, Fuman Lik with 6 points, Lee Jun Kang. Kinsey Shin with 15 points. Yek Liang Chuan with 11. Ken! Oh, he lost it there in midair. Bounces it. Damien got a good pass. Bounce. Too easy right there. Fills it up from the paint. And they're just filling it up on the scoreboard right now. It is a 19-point lead. Fires! Miss. Guy with the rebound. Inspector with the pass. Shin on the perimeter. Gonna swing it, there it is. Sets and shoots. He tried to do a bank shot, but too much slam in that one. He tried to slam it in from very, very far off the glass. Didn't really go for position. Ken with the triple. Oh, that's better. Mr. Ken. He pulls the trigger from the outside to give Para some confidence that they can go on a bit of a run. A good D by Ken as he, good interior defense, as he turns defense to offense, runs. Almost a coast-to-coast movement right there. Pushing foul, it was an offensive foul by referee Nelson.
That's foul number 35.
He couldn't believe it. I was a little bit surprised as well. So for Mr. Ken, foul right there. In the paint. Gotta watch the travel. Not the best pass. Inspector. Inspector drives. Shin tried to clean it up, gets it back, hook with the left-handed hook. And he is playing really, really well today. Fuman Lik with a bounce pass. Turns, pass, up with a layup, and finishes. There's some positivity there by Lim Jun Wei, who got his way right there. Inspector attracting a double team. Out, wide open, up top. Couldn't get that to drop. A lot of hesitation in the Para game at the moment. Travel. No, my bad. Looked like a travel in real time. It's a pushing foul right there.
The foul for number 2, Ian Guy. First personal foul. Position.
And Yek will take a rest. He will go on court. And why not? Because his team are up by quite a margin. Corner pocket three. In and out of the three-point attempt. Yek. Bounce. Gun. He's not played a lot of minutes, Gun. Shin. Spin. With the whirlwind move. Pass down the middle. And lost the handle right there. Hop wing. Sue, Inspector Sue. Damien Guy. Swing. Inspector. Sizing it up. Pull up. Inspector with a miss. Good rebound. Stairs. Shoots.
Uh,
Teo Ekang looking like a frustrated figure. Gonna give him the ball sometimes. He's quite a good shooter. Good pass by Ekang, and they attack. Finds the top of the iron and it falls to the bottom of the net, but straight away they hit back with quick transition. Damian Guy, what a man. Runner tried to go for the tip to guide it in. Shin brings it up the floor. Didn't finish at the rim. Point blank miss. Ekang trying to look for the alley-oop right there. Oh, lost the handle. Looking fatigued and frustrated on the wing. Waits, takes, makes the three-point shot. Damian Guy. Electric from the outside. The downtown hit by Damian Guy. All these guys are Steph Curry fans. Tax. Here they go again. Can they make it triple trouble again? Inspector. Shin. Handoff. Inspector. Shin. For the reverse, couldn't get that to go. Good defense. Good defense. How many times have I said that? They can't pass to Inspector. Inspector slowing things down. This quarter has gone by quite quickly. Yek shoots for three. Oh, knocks it down with the big Curry shot as he lined up for that three-point attempt. Turn around, rims around and in. They needed that. Junwei, Inspector Su, 20 point ball game. A basket from underneath by Wong Chin Hong. Enough is enough, Pera says, timeout. Of the third long three air ball, as Sam the MC would always say with his music, that's an air ball. Yekity Yek thought about the pull up, he went for the pass. Inspector trying to go for the low look pass off the ball fake, hits the iron, goes again, counted and one. Pera giving everything they've got against this very talented PDRM team. Look at this right here. Rose up.
One more.
Stuck it in. Potential three-point play coming up here for Pera. breaks that. Ting Jun back on court. Ting Jun with the runner. Yes, too easy. He got to the basket way, way too easy. Hand off. Rebound. Yek. Spectre. Pump fake, attacks, tap. Yek. 3-point attempt. Couldn't get that to drop. Hera now in transition. This is where they're a bit dangerous. This is where they can get some confidence. But a good defense set here by PDRM. Stolen. Here they go. The young man to the tin. Rolls around in. And Chu Wei Hong at 30 plus still showing he got game. Shoot the tin, shoot the rock, boys. Good backdoor cut for the reverse. Couldn't finish. Ting Jun pushing the pace. Advancing on the run. Yek thought about the pull-up as he kicks out. Swing. Off the fake. Su. Miss. Yi Kang with the bullet pass. Spin move with the left hander. Finishes with the left-handed layup move off the spin. Good job, Captain Bang Yong Kong. And Captain Opera with 11 points. Too easy off the glass and in by Chu Wei Hong. The interior defense of Pera today has been their key weakness for Pera. Yek. And look at this. PDRM toying with Pera a little bit. Yek. Lost the handle. Here comes an easy basket for their leading scorer. It's the Lai Kok Wing. He just hit them with the layup. Trying to make the scoreboard respectable, Pera, but it's more fun at the moment for them. Not fun at all. It's fun for PDRM, who's enjoying their moment in the paint, but they go outside. Now, off the miss, Pera have to be creative and destructive. Up top, pop. Low drop. Inspector surveying, winding down the clock. Wei Hong had the ball, back to Inspector. Wei Hong could set a screen. There's the screen, he heard me. Inspector Gadget! Tried to go for the and one, but got the and none. But he'll go to the stripe for two shots, and there's one guy you don't want to send to the charity stripe, is Inspector Su. None of us ever want to go to the police station, but Inspector Su, you must have heard me. He's 38 years of age. Last played for Malaysia at the 2017 SEA Games when Malaysia came fifth under coach Goh Cheng Huat. In that team were a bunch of guys from the Negeri Sembilan team, guys like Mei Mei, Kwek, even Yung Jing. I think Yung Jing was in that team, Optimus. And that's the end of the third period. It's a 22-point lead for the PDRM team. PDRM only outscored Pera 27-25 in the second quarter, but in the third quarter, outscoring the Pera team 22-15. But it was the first quarter is where they really hammered the Pera team, outscoring the Pera boys 29-16. It's an uphill battle here for the Pera team, but nothing is impossible in basketball, especially in the Agong Cup. Enjoy these highlights. We'll be back shortly. Underway, they want to get this done. Asap Shin gotta watch the shot clock. Oh, great follow right there by the gunman. Catching the paint. Off glass and in. Great job, Captain Bang Yong Kang. Hand off, Guy. Pull up. Miss. They've got to be quicker in transition, Para. That's where they are destructive. Win the rebound, get the motion going. Captain in the lane with the left-handed hook shot, miss, but his teammate the rebound. Ken goes bounce with a fancy dish right there. And basket is scored. Gun HH. Gun H2. Ting Jun. Shin out. Guy releases for the dribble. Bang! With the tray right there. Getting on the scoreboard. Damien Guy has had his fair share of injuries this year, 2022, so he wants to put that behind him and have a good 23. They come off the turnover. Gun. Oh, good pass to Shin as he attacks. Tap, Guy, Shin, holding. 6 on the clock, shot clock that is. Papa Shin on the, off the double team. Damien Guy off the fake. Damien Guy for the 2. Damien Guy with the miss. Here to go, 1-on-1 situation. Good defense. Damien Guy keeps it in. Well done, Shin. Out, Guy. Ting Jun, wide open, miss. Needed to bury that. Ken, the skip pass, fires, yes. Drains it in from three ball land. None other than Lai Kok Weng. 7 minutes, over 7 minutes to go. 20 point ball game. That's the way it stayed for most of the game, really. I mean, in terms of the lead, I just want to take this opportunity, since we've got a bit of time, I want to thank all the fans tonight, or this afternoon, should I say, for coming on and leaving comments. Delina Crawford, Bima, welcome back, HK Wong, Jack Chan as usual, Slung J14, Jason Lun. Yep. Where, who are you? Yeah, thank you so much for your comments, everyone. Mala, I've never really seen you before, Mala, in terms of your comments, so it's great to see your new person there. Inspector Gadget with the deuce. So thanks for leaving comments, everybody. Keep them coming. If you want to be in touch with me personally, Mala knocks it down right there. Mr. Ken on the outside for the triple. You can stay in touch with me on Instagram, BennyBrahim_. On Instagram, quite responsive there. Steps in for the 2 and gets it in. Good job there, Mr. Gun. Showing still got the right stuff. Teo Yi Kang turns it over off a bad pass. But Gunn threw him a lifeline right there by putting the ball out of bounds, really. The slip. And he's looking at the more comical side of it by laughing it off. Katawa, Katawa. And the lovely girls know that they are on camera, posing for the camera. Thank you very much. Ken with the inbound. The handoff, long three. Hits the iron. Yi Kang wanted to go back outside. Staying in the paint, turnaround off the glass. Goes again, yes! Bank shot is good by Yong Kang, team captain. Reaching the halfway point of the fourth quarter, this game belongs to PDRM. They will finish as the third best team for the 2022 Argonne Cup. Fires Damien Guy, miss. I remember there was this one year where PDRM was coached by my friend Justino Peanut, who was the assistant coach of the Dragons over the years, and they came very, very close to beating a Negrissi Milan team who was full of young talent, like the younger talent back then, like Wong Yi Hao, Quentin Nguyen, and Ivan Yeo. He was in that team as well. Someone mentioned Ivan Yeo today. And it was right here at Maba Stadium, almost a full house. I watched that game with my daughter and my wife, Sophia. We just came from an open house and we watched that game. I wasn't commentating that day because there was no commentating. There was no budget for commentating that year and live stream cameras, but it was such a great game. I remember Lo Shi Fai. He missed some shots down the stretch, and if he hit those shots, maybe, just maybe, it would have gone to overtime. But it was so close. Here comes Ken in transition. 2-on-1. Rise up, Ken. And finishes. Good layup. This is a good late run here by Pera. Is it a bit too... Do they have time to make the comeback of all comebacks? Steps inside right there and gets it in, swish. Turn around off the glass. But then his captain said, let me show you how a bank shot's done. Shin with the mid-range. As Dato' Lee Chong Wei looks on in that photo, or that big poster. Everyone, we will have the closing ceremony this evening for the Argonne Cup. I will be the MC as well, so I have to rush very, very quickly after the final to get to presentation mode. So we will be presenting the top, the first, second, third, and fourth. Ping Jun saying, give me a backdoor cut. Ping Jun surveying. Inspector Shin. Shin, the corner is open, but he goes for the two. Miss, tap, Shin. Inspector. Inspector being heavily guarded right there. Double team on the inspector. The inspector can't lose double trouble. Double para trouble. Here they come. Ken takes, couldn't make, tap. Four seconds on the shot clock. Plenty of time here as they switch the basketballs. Not the game that we all wanted this afternoon. We wanted a close game. That's just the way it goes sometimes. A very strong PDRM team who could have made the final today against Negrissi Milan. turn around, hits the tin, leak out to Manlik, who hasn't played much in this quarter. Manlik, yes! Splash down three. Ooh, Manlik. Okay, this is interesting. They're only down by 12. Yeah, but 12 points. They need a stop right here, Pera. Okay, there's the stop. Long pass. Will that look like a travel? And that is going to be PDRM ball. So I don't think PDRM will bring out all the role players just yet. Ding Jun will just try to slow it down. Damien Guy off the fake. Pull up. Miss. Ken with the rebound. If they can get one big shot, whether it's a two or a three, it'll be interesting. Manlik for the triple. There's a pushing foul right there. Yep, that was considered a pushing foul. That was an interesting call, if I'm going to be honest. There's still a bit of time left in this one, but some big baskets need to drop for Pera if they want to get back into this. Manlik is heavily guarded. Manlik on the drive. Manlik with a pass. Oh, knocks it in right there. Teo Yi Kang knocks it home from the outside. Yes, we have a game, everyone, with about 100 seconds to go. This is exciting. This is what we wanted. Damien Guy, Pera need a stop. Another one. Shin for the two. Mid-range gets that to drop. We still got time. Teo Yi Kang got the hot hand at the moment, hitting the three earlier. Off the bounce pass, goes for the two. Yes! Captain, oh captain. Yong Kang with the deuce to make this a 9-point game once again. Just wasting a bit of time. We're gonna look for the dagger right here. If someone can hit a big three, in my opinion, that will be the dagger. And Shin puts it in the tin. And that should be the ball game, but Pera are gonna throw everything they've got at it. They can get two big buckets before the end of this one. It's respectable. Fires! He tried to sell it. Mr. Ken, he tried to sell the foul right there. What are you, 1.1 seconds left? It is going to be PDRM ball. Ding Jun. Shin getting low. Working on his opponent. Yek, Su, Inspector, fires! Bang! That's the dagger, indeed! Put your handcuffs on, put him in the slammer, count him! That should be the end of it, with 18.8 seconds left. If there's one man to get the dagger shot, it's Inspector Su Heng. Heng. Looking at the highlights right here. And it was an interesting fourth quarter. They gave it everything. A very Rajin team, hardworking team, this Perat team, but just a bit, I'll be honest, quite defensively naive at times. Those easy cuts to the rim that PDRM were getting, just too simple and senang. Jo Ikang, they'll just try to go for a three-point shot here and see what happens. Catch. Oh, gave it to Suen Heng. I think he'll just waste a bit of time. I don't think he'll go for the basket. These guys have got the maturity not to do that. And PDRM win the bronze medal of the Agung Cup 2022. They are smiling today. They weren't smiling last night. And what can you do? Final score right here. PDRM 98, Para 84.
Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for the fourth place of the 62nd Mabah Indian Agung Cup. Give it up for the